All right, moving along.
Number 13, Ken. Having a Ken is a little bit of a cup right now. Like to say a few words.
No.
Put the clock on, Jim.
Good evening.
Good evening.
For those of you who don't know me, my name is J.D. Rice. I'm candidate for mayor, city of Valdosta. 35-year career in fire service, 22 years as a fire chief officer, and last 18 of those as the fire chief of Valdosta Fire Department. Currently, my last place was local high school teacher, Valdosta High School. The reason I'm running for mayor is because I think Valdosta has not reached its opportunity to excel and compete with cities that are metropolitan status in Georgia. There's a lot we have to offer here, and based on my career and things that I was able to do as the fire chief here, I think I'll be an excellent choice for the city of Valdosta's next mayor. I'm very progressive, I'm pro-business, and I think Valdosta's past due and not having developing jobs, public transportation, and some type of hope for our children. Those are some of my platform issues. I wish you'd consider me as your candidate, your next mayor, and if I can do anything to educate you further about myself and my candidacy, I'll stay around after the meeting, but James D. Rice is my name. J.D. is I go by, but I appreciate Mr. Chair for the opportunity to address the audience, and look forward to seeing y'all at the debate. I'm excited about that, Dr. Chair.
Sure, give me that.